Oh, time again. Soak. Need a rinse. Another 20-minute soak. Regular. Regular, just the overnight soak. And the 12-hour. Remember, it still smells good and fresh. Love it. In my experience, mung beans have been horrible for getting problems. Let me show you here what filling them kind of looks like. Just until they float, typically all I do.